Hello, fellow weirdos. Yep, we're still doing Lost Alpha. This is an extra episode where I have sneaked out of the generator's lab to instead diddle-daddle around the level and check what's here. If I'm being perfectly honest, well, I like blowing shit up and everything, but I don't really like Ghost's positive program about stopping the zone and whatnot. I mean, look at it. I think stopping the sea consciousness is a good plan. Let the zone manage itself. But the zone must stay. Oh, wait, is it dangerous? Let's see. Woohoo! Other things, I have a little agenda of maybe, kinda, sorta. Finding the code for the safe. Let the poltergeists be, because they will provide targets for other mutants. What's that? Ghosts. Okay, these are the chimera that we killed. How many times do I have to reload the same thing? Ah, okay, so if I go a little bit farther, then I will lose the poor man's night vision. Good to know. Want to see the terrain, basically. And of course, Uh-oh. What's happening? Some sort of effect. Yeehaw! So, this episode officially became Generators: The Twilight Zone. Some daylight, a little bit maybe. What time is it? Okay, hold that thought. Let's look at that majestic bitch. And now let's see if we can organize some daylight. How about that? So the generators dominate the whole terrain, or the whole landscape, as I gather. It's like these sort of waves or damage ridges go all across the map. Cemetery. Wait, is there a hole in the fence here? Like proper hole? Let's see. Oh, I get ya. Nice try, map. I have done this. Oh, but it's gonna go off the map, isn't it? Yeah, it disappears here. Ooh, a nice pylon. You can't see the generators, you can still hear them. Oh yeah. That would be the lab location. Recognize the sentry towers. The Twilight Zone area seems to be like not huge, but still for such a small map it's pretty impressive. Seven out of five would sit again. Ooh, and we have these trees here as well. Goody, goody, goody. Return to the previous point because I wanna check that cemetery out. Also, what's this? Some curious lodging noise. Yeah, let's start from the cemetery side. Okay, so now let the zone take us. Oh, hey, they listened, kinda, sorta, in the outskirts map. I suggested when the devs were added, adding random doodads all over the map, I suggested that they put some food on the graves. So this kinda, maybe, sorta qualifies, perhaps? I mean, not exactly, but I mean, an empty can used to be food, right? Right? Hello. Did you dig it yourself? Okay, so this seems to be Ghost's little utopia. The village that comes alive after we turn the generators off. I can't say I share his enthusiasm. I mean, a warm bonfire is nice, but that's about it. Who lit these bonfires? Oh no. No, no, no. This is the death trap. Death trap well. The one where you can squeeze in and can't get out afterwards. These vines look like Half-Life barnacles. Ah, maybe it's not a vine, maybe it's a cable. Could be. So, our own bunker, huh? Shush. You keep at it. I wonder who to dump on the floor. The zombie? Just lay back down. You too. Nothing to see here. Okay, let's get out of this zone. So that cabin that I saw. somewhere here-ish. This is the area, inside area already. Where was it? I wasn't too far from this when I noticed it. Oh no, that's Nook. Here it is. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Monolith, monolith! Ooh, ooh! What's up with this not loading your gun? Stranger, not monolith. Interesting. I think there were more. Yep. The FG-100. I can recognize it by sound. Oopsie-daisy. Me too, but you don't hear me bitching. At least one more. There usually is. Trust them. So I take it that this little group has a different faction designation. Oh, different faction designation because reasons. because otherwise the placement might become awkward or something. I don't know. Give me all your food. Do you hide safe codes here? Because spoilers, that's what I'm really after. Doesn't look like that. This is cool. So yeah, I think I have scratched my itch for exploration. Let's get another good view, good look at the generators, and then I will stop this recording. Yes, the view. This has been a Lost Alpha Extra episode. Thank you very much for watching. We might see you again in another extra feature. Thank you very much. Bye.